It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan revolt. I'm picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded, but wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron flagship NORAD 2. We've crash-landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a Priority 1 distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with. We better hurry. That ship won't last long against those Zerg.
Orders, Captain?
Channel Loop, go ahead, TACOM. Comlink on.
I read you. Affirmative.
Systems functional. Go ahead, TACOM. Comlink online. Channel open.
Report for duty.
Not enough minerals.
This is
jacked up and good to go.
Anytime you're ready. Sounds fun.
SCP good to go, sir.
This should be good.
Yes, sir. sir. SCP, good to go, sir.
Not enough minerals.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCP, good to go, sir. I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Roger that. SCP, good to go, sir. SCP, good to go, sir.
Go, go, go.
SCP, good to go, sir. Order scout. SCP, good to go, sir. Right away, sir.
Target designated. Systems functional.
SCP, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty. I read you. Roger that. Yes, sir?
You want a piece of me, boy?
I read you.
Go ahead.
got my head
checked up and good to go. Standing by.
You've got it.
Reporting for duty.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals.
Commander, give me something to shoot. Rock and roll. You want a piece of me, boy? Go, go, go.
Target designated.
Give me something to shoot.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Rock and roll. Outstanding. You want a piece of me?
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Not enough minerals.
Need a light.
Give me something to shoot.
Orders, Captain. I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals.
Commander.
Additional supply depots required.
Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. Orders received.
Mineral field depleted.
Additional supply depots required.
Rock and roll. Standing by.
Target designated. Systems channel open.
You want a piece of me, boy? Commander. Give me something to shoot. Outstanding.
Can I read you? Yes, sir. Affirmative.
enough minerals.
You have some issue. Rock and roll.
Add-on complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Mineral field depleted.
I'm listening. Buckle up. Go ahead, HQ.
You're about the last folks I expected to show up. What's your angle here, Minsk?
Our angle? I'll give you an angle, you slimy Confederate.
Jim, enough. I'll handle this. The Confederacy has fallen apart, Duke. Its colonies are in open revolt. The Zerg are rampaging unchecked. What would have happened here today if we hadn't shown up?
Your point.
I'm giving you a choice. You can return to the Confederacy and lose, or you can join us and help save our entire race from being overrun by the Zerg. I don't think it's a difficult decision.
Join forces with you? I'm a general, for God's sake.
A general without an army. I'm offering you a position in my cabinet, not just some backwater post. Don't test my patience, Edmund.
You got a deal.
You've made the right choice, General Duke.
I can't believe you're really gonna trust this snake.
Don't worry, Jim. He's our snake now.